Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your JustGiving account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the search bar, click over there and type in justgiving.com like this, and hit enter. Or just search for, you can search for JustGiving like this on Google and hit enter. After that, you can see justgiving.com on the first result page of Google. Open that. Both ways you will be landing on the same page now. And now let's close one, and after that let's accept the cookies to proceed further. And now after that, on the top right corner of your screen, you can see the login option available over here. Click over there, and you will be required to enter your email or password over here, and click on continue to enter to your account, JustGiving account. Or if you have not yet signed up for your JustGiving account, click over here to sign up for JustGiving, and you will go through the sign up procedure to create an account. Or you can just log in with your BBG ID or Facebook or Twitch ID. And there guys, this is how you log into your JustGiving account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.